dance called the Vandals of Hammerwich.
Thank you.